Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting your Reddit history on the Reddit app. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The steps are slightly different on Android and iPhone, so I will show you both starting with iPhone. Open the Reddit app on your iPhone, and then tap on your user icon in the top right corner of the homepage. Tap Settings from the menu. Scroll down to the Advanced section and tap Clear Local History. Then tap Clear Local History again on the pop-up. Doing this will clear your search history as well as the posts you have viewed. On Android, open the app and tap on your user icon in the top right corner of the homepage. Scroll down the options and tap History. Tap on the three vertical dots button in the top right corner of History. Then select Clear History. For some reason, clearing the history here on Android does not clear your search history. To clear your search history, you have to go back to the homepage and tap on the search icon at the top. Below the search bar, you can see your recent search history. Tap the X to the right of the searches that you would like to delete. It only shows three searches at a time. But if you go back to the home page and then come back to search, you can delete the next three searches. This is a good way to delete your search history if you only have a few searches that you want to delete. But if you want to delete all of your search history at once, then follow the next steps. Close Reddit and open your phone's Settings app. Scroll down the settings and tap on Apps. Tap the search icon in the top right corner and search for and select Reddit. Scroll down the Reddit settings and tap Storage. Then tap Clear Cache and Clear Data. Tap Delete on the pop-up. When you open Reddit, you will have to log in again, but your search history will be deleted. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Reddit tips and tricks.